any city, in any country, go to any hospital and ask to visit the one who refers to himself as the Holder of Chaos. The clerk will begin to shake his head and pound his fists upon the desk. Ask him thrice more, and he will stand up quietly and lead you to a room with only one door, the one which you've entered through. You must close your eyes. If you don't, you will be forever stricken blind, and the only thing you will see is a constant sight of utter chaos. If you have closed your eyes in time, after an hour of standing in confusion, you will hear a soft voice call out, "Do you have him?" Do not answer this question. Instead, stomp your foot upon the floor and then open your eyes. If you see a long, stretching field in front of you, then you have succeeded in the first half of your endeavor. If you see a fiery plain of death and mutilation, then it is too late for you. You will be devoured by your own thoughts of your greatest fears. Walk towards the setting sun in the grassy field for 1 hour until you reach a tree with no leaves on its branches. As you get closer, you see that the tree is constructed out of bones and is surrounded in a pool of blood. Submerge yourself in this blood, and when you surface once more, you will feel a bony hand press something into your palm. It is a small vial. Drink from the vial, and you will find yourself standing back in the lobby of the hospital. This vial is Object 22 of 538. The hour is nigh, and the demons are calling.